from the beginning of Bear Creek on the way to Bryan Lake. This is our biggest backpack trip we've done so far. Haven't done many yet, so I think it's 7 to 8 miles somewhere to Bryan Lake, 8 miles to the other side or something. Nice morning so far. We're getting started. Here's our second creek crossing. Well, good thing the water is low. It's about almost 11:30. We started hiking at 8. Took a half hour for huckleberry picking. Cool rock area here. Be a great spot to take a lunch break, but we're not needing lunch break yet. But it's a pretty awesome spot. If we come again, we'll have to plan our break here. We already took our break back in the trees. Looks pretty. It ain't. Cool view here. We're hiking along. This is our view in front of us as we're hiking. Still heading to Bryan Lake. We come around. We've got an awesome view over here too. Just really cool area. A lot of awesomeness up here. Got to stop along the way and pick thimbleberries.
Yeah.
Josh is looking at some other kind of berries too, but quite a bit of thimbleberries in here everybody's picking. You finding some too, Emily?
Yep.
Got a nice treat along the way?
Yep.
So. Okay, looking back down. I don't know if the camera shows it enough, but we've hiked in a ways. Bear Creek. That's looking back towards the valley. Can't see the valley. We're at our break spot here. Can't get everything in. Goes way up. And a good amount down. Kind of up on a rock here overlooking the trail where we came up. Hanging out. Having a nice little break over here. Great spot for a break. Had some homemade cookies. They're eating some homemade biscuits. Huckleberry biscuits, I think. And we ate a lot of huckleberries on the way up here. It is loaded. In fact, we had so many that people got full. I'm losing my footing here on the rock. I'm barefoot. Taking a break from shoes. But anyway, having a good time. Headed to the lake. There's most tracks there. Get kind of marshy. Coming upon the lake. You can see it through the trees over here. A bit more mucky. We'll come around right over here and it should open up. Some pretty neat views of the canyon wall over there, but they're not showing up on the camera as much. They're kind of bleached out on my camera screen. Wow. It's pretty cool here. Mosquitoes are swarming me. I gotta stop and take pictures and move on. The mosquitoes down here, it was a breeze. They weren't quite as bad, but now they're swarming all of a sudden. So the video might be a little hurried and a little glitchy. We're gonna head to the other end, see what it's like over there. I'll have to get some bug spray on and some protective layers. Okay, we're at the other end of the lake. We got some mosquitoes, I got some spray on, we're gonna set up tents. Have a good time. Gonna hang out over here. Set up a tent there. Do another video once we have camp set up. But we just got here. Got a little fire ring here, we can have a little fire after a while. Got the water by the lake to put it out. Everything's pretty green. Not much hazard.
Setting up camp.
Yes.
The Elks Mountaineering. What is it? Is it a Is it Lynx 4? Yep. Elks Mountaineering Lynx 4 tent.
Can I put the rain fire?
Just leave it off for now.
Full view of the lake this morning. Got the mist coming across. It's really cool. It's cold, it's frosty. I knew it was cold last night. And I delayed getting up this morning. Wanted to get up dawn break, look around, check for any moose, but it was too cold. I stayed in bed till 7:30. Reflection in the water, the morning light, getting some sunshine over there. It was frosty on the inside of the fly when I got up. The vegetation was frosty. Got the morning light coming over on the tops up there. Josh's tent. This is our camping
perfect
area.
Weather.
Josh is loving it. He loves freezing. So, alright, this thing's flashing battery at me, so let's do a little view of the camp area this morning. Had mosquitoes yesterday and last night part of the time whenever the wind wasn't blowing. Did have the wind chase them away part of the time. So that was good. But it was pretty mosquito-y when the wind wasn't blowing. They're too cold for them right now. They'll be back later.
Okie doke, up on top of Sky Pilot. We're camped down there by Bryan Lake down there. That's looking into Idaho. White Sand Lake is right over there. I don't know if you can see it. It's pretty small, or hard to see from the mountain kind of blocking it. And there's Ranger Peak, and you can see Pearl Lake right down there, and just over that ridge you can see a little bit of Big Creek Lake. We've got Old Stormy, and the Heavenly Twins off over there to the north, St. Joseph Peak behind them. Right down there is Bryan Lake. Back out to the valley. Or I guess not Bryan Lake, that's Bear Lake.